guys, what's up? Today's video is going to be a life update. Super duper excited for the video. If you're not subscribed already, make sure to subscribe down below because I like to do videos. And yeah, if you're new, hi, I'm Juliana Adiampa. So guys, today is going to be a life update slash YouTube update. The first thing I'm doing is the lyric of the day challenge with guys. I think this is so amazing. I'm doing an updates video. Why shouldn't I put my own twist on a YouTube video and play a game with the watchers at home or wherever you are in the world? Guys, this is the example. We have it says, "Oh, here she comes." And this is actually a lyric in a song that I love. Also, I got this from my aunt. She bought this for me. Thank you. I got it from Five Below. That is a song lyric from a song. And the song came out in 1982. It's a really good song. Everyone knows it. Everyone should know it. That is going to be incorporated into my current 80s playlist because, as you guys know, I'm not a regular teen in this era because I really like the 80s. You see, my 80s book was right there. Love it so, so much. We showed you guys that in my birthday haul video. If you haven't seen that yet, after you watch this one, make sure to click the description box below to see my birthday haul. Next thing I have is my... I'm so excited for this update because you guys have been requesting this since October of 2018. I am so sorry. Okay, you guys are probably like, oh my gosh. If you guys saw my first ASMR video that I've ever done, I didn't really know what ASMR was, so I don't know what to say. It was just a horrible video overall. The feedback was just, I literally became a meme at my school because I am like basically the first YouTuber at my old school. I was like the first YouTuber hating on me, laughing at me in front of my face, and it was just horrible. I did have a lot of hate on my channel and people were just so rude, and because I didn't know what ASMR was. And I pronounced it wrong. So if you wanna go check that embarrassing video out, it'll be linked in the description box. But this is coming back. We are going to do a new and improved ASMR video. I don't really know what to unbox. So it might not be an unboxing. It might be an unboxing. I don't know. Next video.
Did I just say next video?
Next update is have a new playlist out for you guys. It'll be linked down in the description box below, so go check it out. It's on Spotify. If you don't have Spotify, I totally recommend you get it. I personally don't have premium. I use the free version. Go check my playlist out on Spotify down below in the description. The next thing I have is a back to school shopping. I am going to high school. For those of you that don't know, I am 14 years old and I'm going to ninth grade, so my freshman year. Super duper excited. I'm gonna get a lot of stuff for back to school shopping. And you guys need to stay tuned for that video. The next thing and the last thing I'm going to be talking to you guys about is when my channel hits 1,000 subscribers, I'm going to do a huge giveaway. I'm pumped to hit 1K subscribers. So if you're not subscribed already and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. It would mean so much to me. I know I've said subscribe like all throughout the video, and I know it's really annoying when YouTubers, especially high-end YouTubers that have like 8 million subscribers, 1 million subscribers, 2 million subscribers, they're always like, oh my gosh,
like, comment, subscribe,
like so annoying. But it also is a way to promote your channel. I'm so thankful for all of you. I love you guys so much, my family, my friends, you know, the subscribers. I love you guys so, so much. And just comment down below any video suggestions. That's really helpful because earlier in my channel when I was like uploading, I wasn't getting any feedback. I wasn't getting like anything. No one was requesting anything. And actually I got a request yesterday, I believe. And one of my friends asked me down in the comments below to do a house tour, but my parents and my family, they do not want me to do a house tour because we want safety and privacy for our house. So unfortunately I won't be able to do a house tour soon. So, but I will be able to do a room tour. I do film in my room sometimes and I do film in my bathroom sometimes. But this is my room. I will definitely try to do a room tour if I get a camera person. I'm not doing a room tour now, but make sure you guys are commenting down below some video suggestions because it's really, really helpful for me. I think that was the end of the life updates. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I love you guys so much. Don't forget to also click the description box below for information. I did update my description box like a while ago, so you should totally check it out if you guys enjoyed the video. I love you guys so, so much, and I'll see you guys later. Yeah, thank you, and I love you guys, and I'll see you later. Peace.